So allow me to complete my presentation, look like an RCMP with assignment. Thank you for your support as well. And today we will give you five things. First, for landlord purchase our capacity loading. Second, and that is that fourth, third is OTT, fourth is D2D, FG to shipment, and the last one is unplanned change. So look at in the four, it's in the loading perform, loading status from January up to May. So we focus in Jan 1st within that investment. So if you see from January is 67%. Also that is a challenge for us. So for example, we list down on the January challenge. The first thing, SDN shopping from day number 1 to day number 9. Why we highlight this shopping? Because from day number 1 to day number 8, we don't need Shanghai order. And with Shanghai order, average we need at least 28 SDN, but average in this month we have only 25 people. And also commitment for general efficiency should be 65% above. Because you see in the efficiency plan, we plan up to 67%. So why we highlight on this? Because we want to get commitment from Russian IET and technical as well, how to meet the efficiency. Because it not only impact to our loading, for renting and cutting capacity as well. So nearly the take holiday, we have the trouble with the printing supplier also cutting capacity. If line advancing, this means efficiency higher with your commitment, that is good for us. We can achieve, but we should be have the commitment for efficiency when we sit with us or sign up and meeting. So for next week, we will sit, we plan to schedule to sit with you on for the sign up. January review on Monday. So we arrange your time and come to review on with us for an event as well. OTT and default concerns. First, OTT in week 15, we achieve 100%. And default, we are achieve only 95%. So we highlight the failure. In week 15, three guys is being under ramp. We have one side. We so also that is the concern for merchandise procurement, and we should get involved from QA and packing as well. So in the system mentioned 24 visit, we already taking from sample, but not yet highlight this one. Then we are fail the die for 1 PO. And the second thing for Adidas, we have one side. That is booking wrong fabrication, and that's one we have focused that we have failed that for 1 PO. And for HACDAP, the style 523, we have failed 3 PO due to garment and ratio. And that's one. So when we check quick packing at the shipment date, they don't have enough the garment. Until this week, they will still complete. So to avoid that, therefore, failure need the support from production packing, how to meet the shipment with enough the quantity and to ship full and on time to achieve the default. It's not only KPI for planning, that also KPI for your work as well. On blend chain analyze, with 50, we are achieve 15% for a blend chain. If they have 2K, 1K has that in band number 20. So we counting that in a blend chain to OTP for one side A585. OTT cannot improve to meet our requirement. And also for one slide in bay number 7, we achieve more canvas order due to Russian unperformance. And that will be in fact that SF will allow 71 hours. So we have line in here, we have two lines. The first one, multiply bay number 20, current we length for the style A585. So we plan that to meet the PSC in 3rd December, but OTT and the commitment for merchandise, they cannot improve to meet our requirement. Then we need a change for the size 829, but in bay number 20. And the second in bay number 7, that is canvas order. So due to bay number 6, unperformance, low efficiency, nature of delivery. That is 2 points. That's it for naming. Thank you. Any questions?